is cleaned and the patient is seated at the slit lamp. The room is made very, very dark and the slit lamp illumination is switched off. The patient looks up and the meiboscope LED is used to pull away the lower eyelid so the light can be shone through it and you can see the meibomian glands through the eyelid. You can increase magnification if you wish. This meiboscope is made using a little keyring torch.